What's up, guys? Today it's your boy Hustler. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a durag out of a bandanna. So what you want to do is grab your bandanna. So I've got that video up on your t-shirt video. It's like only if you don't have your durag on, it's like dirty or something. So there's like two ways for you to make it. So first of all, you want to grab this so I can make it like a diamond sort of one. It's probably easier for you to do it on like a table or something, but yeah. So what you would want to do is that as far as you want it to make like how big you want the flap is. So I want the flap pretty big, so I'll put it here. But if you want the flap small, you put it like down here or something. You know, like down. Like, I'm gonna keep it up here. And yeah, so you just grab that. The river. So like that. Grab these two corners. Go like this. And just twist it in like so. And yeah, please subscribe, like, and yeah, comment, and we'll be stay hustling.